is a lot different of an animal than Las Vegas. There's no ocean. We don't even have trees out in Vegas. No good trees anyways, but I'm hyped. Let's get to the sweat task. Let's play. Jeff preaches about the monster in this game. Jelinsky is the monster.
This is no joke. I'm lucky I got Superman on my tribe. Even if we don't get a Flint, I got an ally.
If I let you get down, we both fail. And I don't plan on failing.
This is one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. I honestly don't know if I've done that physical labor in my life.
Trust me, you've been too tough. I promise you. Let's get it.
My feet were getting beat up. I'm looking at these urns like, damn, it looked the exact same as it did 30 minutes ago.
There's no way we're filling this.
And we were working against time. It said that this task takes several hours, but it looks like we only have 4 hours.
You slow down. I know you ain't gonna stop for them, but you better.
Last I checked, several means seven, not four. So I feel like I knew we weren't gonna do the damn challenge. I did not have to work my tribe at all to go on the journey. And I'm playing Survivor like I'm going to win this game. My mind's on an advantage. You know, I'm not here to sit around all day and play nice like everybody else. I'm here to win $1 million. Hello,
oh
hello.
My God, hi. Jelinsky, that's right, right?
And this is where great survivors are made. This is where the legends are made. Jelinsky is a legend. And as soon as I saw that I picked the skull, I knew that I had to lie to Maria, so it becomes a game of deception. Growing up in Las Vegas, you gotta know when to hold them, you gotta know when to fold them, you gotta know when to walk away. And it was my time to fold them and walk away. I'd rather lose my vote for one tribal council than lie to Tevin and Maria and make 12 enemies going into the merge. There's no stopping in the game of Survivor. We gotta vote tonight, we gotta make sure we're locked in, and I'm going into tribal council without a vote. But I do feel pretty confident, because I feel like I have a great alliance with Q, Kenzie, and Tiff. We have a solid four. All of my allies are locked in with me. I think Jess has to be the first one to go. I just wanted to make it seem like I'm nervous, because I do not want Jess playing her shot in the dark tonight. And if I could get Jess out of here without even casting a vote, oh my God, that's Survivor Legend status to me. This was a huge blindside. I thought with every ounce in my body that Jess was going home tonight. I was the first one voted out, but sometimes that's just how the cards fall, and I didn't even get to cast a vote this season. That's horrible. You know, when you're comfortable in this game, that's when you go home, man. That's exactly what happened to me.